I work not as a painter, as a tattoo artist. So I have to do this